Okay, so something I've never done before. I just went and picked all these dandelions out of my garden area that is free from cats and pests and everything's just a mess in here right now. I didn't do anything with the flowers, and if I put them in water, they'll probably open like normal dandelions do, but it's nighttime right now. I clean the roots as much as I can, could. I scrub them with a vegetable brush. Tried to get the largest ones that I could. And then I took all the leaves off separately and washed them until the water was clear. So now they're just kind of drying there. And then I am going to dehydrate them. So I'll show you that in a bit. I just spread the leaves out on two trays. Not anything too major. I'm going to put them in the dehydrator. I'm going to put it a tray with the roots just on them. And I'll put it on, let's see. I'm going to put it on 95 and get it started now. I'm going to put it on 95 because it's just leaves and roots. And apparently it's only supposed to take about 4 hours. There's the roots on there. I'm just going to put them in. Nice and fluffy. Put the top on of my Excalibur dehydrator at 95. And we'll see how when it's done. This was in the dehydrator for about 5 hours and it has shrunk down a bit. It's still flexible though, so what I'm going to do is I'm gonna chop it up before it gets, too hard to chop up. Because if I figure if I chop it up now to the size for tea or for cooking, and then put it back on the tray and into the dehydrator, then it'll be easier than doing it when it's hard. And then, I don't know if you can hear this. This here is very, very soft still. Some of them are almost there. So I'm just going to put it on for another couple hours, but first chop this up. I've chopped it up, and it's probably ready to use as tea now. It's pretty dry. Real focus here. Probably make tea out of this right now. This here jelly stuff, this came out of the larger tubular tube. The root. That's another piece there. Anyways, I'll put it back in the dehydrator just to take the rest of the moisture out of it. And I put it on a plate so it wouldn't go through my screen. And the other leaves are in there, and I'll leave it in there for a couple more hours, see how it goes. Okay, so I still have all of this here that's come out. It's still green. It was done at 95 degrees, so it's just basically air blowing on this. And very crispy, if you could hear that. Here, let me turn the hydrator off a sec. Here. Sounds like, hay when you bring hay in. It's still nice. There were a couple of leaves that were still a little bit flexible, like too moist inside, and I put them in here. There's just a few ones. Like they're. See, like that's still. Come on, focus.
It's not dried out. So, just left a few in here, along with the roots. These are drying out pretty good. So I'm leaving those in there just for a little bit. And I'm gonna chop these up. I thought of putting them in a blender, but you know, I'm just gonna chop them up with a knife and put them in a container for tea. Okay, so I got all the dandelion leaves chopped up for loose leaf tea, and I took out my scale here and I zeroed it out. This bowl here weighs about 6 grams, and I'm gonna weigh this tea because when you buy dandelion tea, it's expensive. It's like $7 to $9 for, I think it's about 20 bags. And I was looking on the package at the store yesterday, and it was 30 grams of tea total weight in, I think it's a 1.5 grams per tea bag. 14 minus 6 is 8. So I got 8 grams of tea in here, which will be see, if you do 1.5 grams, at least 5 cups of tea for free. And that was just, you know, the few plants. I only dug up like three dandelion plants and took off, you know, the nicest leaves. So there's 5 cups of tea, not including the root. Oh, actually, you know what? I still have leaves in there, so it'll be a little bit more. I'll check in with you later. Okay, so I dried the rest of the dandelion leaves, and I'm just weighing them, and I think it was about, ended up being about 1.5 grams, which is another cup of tea's worth. So basically we've got almost 10 grams of loose leaf, and then the the roots here, I'll weigh them. Okay, so I've got the roots in here in the same dish, and it looks like I've got more. 6, 7, 8. So I've got about 12 grams of roots. So, yeah, it's pretty good for just going in the garden and picking out some tea. You can put this together, put this here in a, you know, I can put it in a little grinder and grind it down a little bit more, or just steep it with the leaves, and there you go. Dandelion tea.